If the underlying spouse petition was filed prior to December 21st of 2000, and either the I-130 was pending for more than 3 years, or the visa backlog has been pending for more than 3 years, you can qualify for a V-1 visa.